A show of support for an iconic character at the Botanical Conservatory. For nearly 30 years, the conservatory's been home to Woody, the talking tree. But his age is starting to show. Local rapper Sankofa takes his family to the conservatory often, and he knew he had to step in. Now he's organized a fundraiser concert at the Brass Rail next Friday with several other musicians to help Woody get the help he needs.
Kind of more of a grassroots type of effort, a concert, something that we've never done before, really outside of our own walls, to help restore the guy behind me, Woody, in an effort to really restore what he once was in the early 90s.
As much as this place means to our family, it just seemed like a natural fit. So I put out a call to various artists, and as generous as this creative community is, we got our lineup in short order, booked a time at the Rail, and good to go.
Now, that concert is January 24th from 10 p.m. to 1 a.m. Repairs on that tree will cost around $50,000. That means Woody can get whiter teeth, a new tree canopy, and some new mechanical features. We'll keep you posted.